What is energy storage? Energy storage is the capture of energy produced at one time for use at a later time. The devices used for this activity are typically known as batteries. These are becoming an increasingly important part of the world's energy systems, especially as our world is becoming increasingly electrified. However, the decarbonization of our grids means that we rely increasingly on the production of renewable energy through intermittent resources, such as wind and solar energy. Energy storage allows us to bridge the gaps in production, but also to provide real flexibility to the grid by controlling when they load or discharge energy. A significant proportion of modern batteries rely on a lithium-ion chemistry. Brought to you by the Greek Energy Forum.